The Animal Medical Center does things that nobody else does.
And I see what we do for people each and every day, and that's what keeps you coming back. You feel good about what you do here.
People see us as the answer.
We care about every pet that walks through the door.
And the caring is beyond belief. I've never seen anything like it.
They're not just the doctors here, they're my friends also.
We touch lives around the globe.
What happens here for them is a whole team approach to make that situation as bearable and as compassionate as possible.
People love their animals as if they are their children, and we are the resource that allows people to care for their animals.
The commitment that I see from the doctors, from the nurses, from the technicians, from everyone in this building, their heart belongs to AMC.
It's uniquely combined all the expertise to help with your particular case, and that's what is the strength of this building.
The Animal Medical Center has always been a leader. It was the first large referral / private practice, certainly in the whole tri-state area. So before there was anyone else, there was the Animal Medical Center.
We provide a lot of community funds, meaning charity care for those people in the community that can't afford care. We're able to provide not just medical care, but research, clinical research. We will educate the next generation of veterinarians.
The Animal Medical Center partners with the people of New York in taking care of their beloved animals, which are really family members.
Pasha had been diagnosed, our dog had been diagnosed with osteosarcoma, which is a bone cancer. And then the vet told us that Pasha only had about 4 months to live unless she had her leg amputated.
So now I'm looking at the radiologist saying, you know, like, please tell me something different. And she didn't. And I just remember like, looking at my husband, remember I grabbed you by the, I went, what do we do?
He suggested coming here. It was the three of us all of a sudden, all at once, the three of us all said the only place to go is the Animal Medical Center.
From the day she came here till the day she died, to have that kind of support behind us was an amazing experience.
Over the last 10 years since I've been chairman, we've doubled our caseload. We have to expand the building to accommodate that caseload increase.
Right now, we're putting about 200 animals a day through an institution that wasn't built for 200 animals a day.
Veterinary medicine itself is just changing so rapidly. The way we do veterinary medicine is changing, and we have to have a physical environment that allows us to keep up with those changes, because without that, we're going to be left behind, and we can't be left behind.
We are really in a situation where we can be pivotal in the future of the healthcare for animals.
We want to deliver as much care to animals and their owners as possible.
We have to do what we're doing. The gift of love is definitely a gift of love, but it's also an absolute necessity.
We call it the Gift of Love campaign because it really is a matter of love. People love their animals, people love the Animal Medical Center, and the Animal Medical Center loves what we do each and every day for pets and for families.
Space is what we need. Space, a lot of space.
We'll be adding 11,000 square feet off the south end of the building. We will be building 7 new operative suites. We see 60% of our 54,000 visits are probably coming through our emergency room. We just can't handle the volume anymore. That will be expanded to almost 3 times the current space. The ICU will be expanded to almost 3 times its current space. The whole lobby will be redone, and that's going to be a major enhancement in the building.
You can't keep in the forefront if you don't have enough operating rooms, if you don't have enough doctors that want to come and train here.
I think it's important not only to provide the best patient care, but also to provide a space for the staff, for the doctors to work in, an environment that they enjoy, because we want to keep the best doctors here. We want to keep the best veterinary technicians here. We want to keep the best staff here. And I think it's very important to have a really modern, clean, efficient working environment to keep all of those parts working.
There are lots of great hospitals out there, but the Animal Medical Center is the best. I would like the Animal Medical Center to be here for future generations.
We'll be asking the community at large to contribute because the community at large benefits from the AMC being where it is.
The gift of love is really showing animals that they deserve the best, and we're going to give them the best.
I think it's really important that people that are considering supporting the Animal Medical Center understand that you're not only helping the health of one animal, you're helping the health of animals across the globe.